another victim. For sure. Lair must be nearby. Again, slime and rotting flesh. Thank you. monster's lair, but definitely not a drowner's. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Almost untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Almost untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bits of boats, torn sails, lines, sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here, unless she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent. That should do it. Now for a place to hide and wait. Behind those boats.